Nine little monsters step out of the dark and into the greens of Central Park. Walkers and jugglers make this park the best, so one little monster starts building a nest. With over 26,000 trees, Central Park offers plenty of scenic locations for monster nests. Should it seem a bit crowded in summers, just remember how much you're saving in rent.